The Laver Cup is named in honor of the greatest tennis player of the 20th century, Australia's Rod Rocket Laver. Tennis superstars from Europe team up to take on their counterparts from the rest of the world. Rivals become teammates. Each team is made up of six players. Three of the six earn an invitation based on their ATP singles ranking, and the other three players are captain's picks. Matches are the best of three sets with ad scoring. In the event of split sets, the third set will be a 10-point tiebreak. Matches are worth 1 point on day one, 2 points on day two, and 3 points on day three. The first team to reach 13 points will be the winner. If it's tied after all 12 matches are played, a final decider match will determine the champion. So it's time to choose a side. The best on the planet. Rivals last week, teammates this week. All vying for the greatest trophy in team tennis, the Laver Cup.